Hey everyone, you might know that graphics cards plug into your motherboard via the PCIe Express slot. It's the big X16 slot that on your motherboard, usually the top slot, and actually you plug your graphics card in there, and then you get really high bandwidth communication between your graphics card and also the CPU. That's why that top slot is actually nearest to your CPU, so you can have that really quick communication between your CPU and your GPU. But I was actually talking to someone recently, and their graphics card was only running at X4 speeds. And at first I assumed this was a driver bug or something like that, but it turns out that this person had a Gen 4 graphics card, but their actual motherboard supported PCIe Express Gen 5, and as a result they didn't want to put their graphics card in that top slot because it was Gen 5 and their graphics card was only Gen 4. And that's actually a perfectly understandable mistake that beginners to PC building might make, so I wanted to do this video as a bit of a PSA to say that it's absolutely fine to have a Gen 4 or even a Gen 3 graphics card and actually plug that into a Gen 5 PCIe Express slot. It's absolutely fine. The slots and the graphics cards are backwards and forwards compatible, meaning that you don't have to, you know, worry about avoiding that top slot if it's running at PCIe Express Gen 5. All that'll happen is when you put a Gen 4 graphics card into it, it'll run at Gen 4 speeds and not Gen 5 speeds, but that's absolutely fine. You should really be putting your graphics card in that top slot because that's how it gets that full X16 bandwidth. Any of the other slots, unless you've got like a server motherboard or an enterprise motherboard, any of the other slots won't actually run at that full speed, so that's not really what you want. So your graphics card should be in that top slot, even if it's a Gen 5 motherboard. And I hope you found this video useful. If you did, please click the thumbs up button and please subscribe to see more videos like this. Thanks for watching.